Anyone who goes up against us won't know what hit them.
Hey there.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's topping your performance.
Place is looking good, boss. Everything a gang of lowlifes could ask for.
So, you ready for the final piece of the puzzle?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Good to hear. Because what you've made is a foothold. To solidify our place, our outfit's gonna need some real numbers. Two more outposts carved from the Commonwealth ought to do the trick. Get all that together, and... well, we'll have a real base of power on our hands. With that kind of clout, we'll be able to start setting up dealers at our outposts, get to selling stuff like real damn towns. We keep expanding from there, we'll even be able to set up spots where the locals can come drop off tribute. But I'm getting ahead of myself. For now, you'll want to start by claiming another two outposts. You just let me know whenever you want to get rolling on those jobs. So, boss, what's the plan?
Looking to run a job.
Yeah. What kind of job we talking here?
I want to claim another outpost for our gangs.
And did you want to talk the settlers off their land yourself? Or should I rally some bodies to help you put them on ice?
I'll run them off their land myself.
Sounds like a plan. And which crew should I have join you once you've staked your claim?
The operators.
Sounds good. So, where you want to do this? Boss? That's one of the places providing us with supplies. You sure you want to target them?
There a problem with that?
Just means there's a better chance we could run low on grub, which could end up leading to some pissed off outposts. Probably only want to target those spots if you absolutely have to. So, that's still the spot?
Actually, I'd rather not target that one.
Of course. You want to name a different target? Or a different job, maybe?
Let's try another target.
All right. So, where do you want to hit? All right. That one will work. So, standard runoff job. You can scare the hell out of them, or try to buy them off. Whatever you need to do to get them off their land. Any toys the operators gave you ought to make things easier. Claiming additional outposts within range of the target will also help make convincing them go better. But that's more big picture. Something to consider as you plan out future conquests. Happy hunting, boss.
Thank you.
Over, boss. Making trouble? Good.
Hey, you.
Ugh, I don't feel so. What is it?
There's a gang of raiders coming for this place. Mine. But if you leave right now, I promise you, we won't have any problems.
You want this place? Listen, not trying to piss you off here, but I'm not sure that's gonna work. This is home.
I'm gonna make this easy for you. Take these caps and go.
Caps? For this? Yeah, fine. I guess it's all yours.
Not gonna bother you, all right?
Shooting at nothing wastes valuable resources.
Showing the operators the good life, ain't you, boss?
Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. But they sure as hell were born for it.
Hey.
What do you want? One of my duties is to serve.
See, you're back in the right crew. Knew you had some sense.
We'll take care of the territory, boss.
After all, you put it in good hands.
Operators on top. Just like it should be.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Made some good moves, boss. Guess Gage knew what he was doing for once.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
Hey, boss. Just one more outpost to claim. You want me to set up that job, you just say. So, what do you mean?
I'm interested in running a job.
Yeah, yeah. What kind of job we talking here?
I want to convince a new settlement to start coughing up supplies.
Ought to take care of those new outposts first, boss. Then we can talk supplies. Now, if there's something I can set up for you, you just let me know.
Put the word out. Me and a crew are gonna convince some settlers to start paying up.
I think we should put claiming those new outposts to bed first. So if there's something else I can take care of...
Let me think about it.
I'm in no hurry.
Hey, Shank.
Boss, what can I do for you?
I want you to head to an outpost.
All right. Where am I going? Suppose I better get a move on then. See you there, boss.
Thank you.
If the shielding on the reactor core isn't parfait, it can be hazardous to your health.
Hey.
Do you need something from me? I will attend to this.
Shank.
Look who it is. Got something for me?
Was hoping you could arrange a job for me.
Works for me. What type of job did you want to run?
Organize a crew. It's time we got a settlement to cough up some supplies.
Think we should put claiming those new outposts to bed first. So if there's something else I can take care of, you just say so.
Let me think about it.
I'm in no hurry.
Hey, Shank.
Hey, boss. Need something?
Looking to run a job.
You got it. Just need...
Uh-huh. Rally some bodies. We're gonna beat a settlement into supplying us.
Think we should put claiming those new...
Let me think about it.
I'm in no hurry.
Gotta be joking. Looking for the shooter. Let your enemies have been disappeared while the blast is found. I'm still intact. Thank you.
Another admirer comes to see me.
Supervisor White.
What can I do for you, darling?
Us in our most desperate hour, and for that I salute you, sir.
Brown.
Well begun is half done.
Survive the hostilities.
Checkpoint occupation complete. Initializing patrols.
Situation analysis finalized. No hostiles detected.
Area patrol in progress.
I wonder if there are any meteorologists about. I hope it does not rain.
Operator's on top, just like it should be. Mags, William, and Lizzie. Shank. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. But they sure as hell were born for it.
Was hoping you could arrange it.
Yeah.
Organize a crew. It's time we got to stop.
I think we should put claiming those new outposts to bed.
Let me think about it.
I'm in no hurry. Look who it is. Got something for me?
I'm interested in running it.
Works for me.
Organize a crew.
I think we should put claiming those new...
About time I talk some settlers.
Ought to take care of those new outposts first.
Let me think about it.
I'm in no hurry.
Was hoping you could arrange a job for me.
Yeah.
I want to claim another outpost for our gangs.
And did you want to talk the settlers off their land yourself? Or should I rally some bodies to help you put them on ice?
I'll go have a word with them.
Yeah, sure. And which crew should I have join you once you've staked your claim?
The operators.
Deal. They'll be waiting for you. So, where do you want to hit? No go with that one, boss. Don't think there's someone for us to intimidate at that spot. You want to name a different target? Or a different job, maybe?
Let's try another target.
All right. So, where you want to do this? Oh, damn. Sorry, boss. No dice. I'm pretty sure a companion of yours resides there. I don't think they'd appreciate you hitting it. You want to name a different target? Or a different job? Blah, blah, blah.
Let's do this later.
Your call.
Shank.
Boss, what can I do for you?
Looking to run a job.
Yeah.
It's time we took over another settlement.
Got it.
I'll convince them to leave.
Got it. And which crew?
The operator.
I'll let them know. So... you gotta give me something, boss. Wanna pick some other target? Or another job?
Now, rookie!
say. So, what do you
mean? Was hoping you could arrange a job for me.
You got?
A new outpost. I want to get one set up.
Sure thing, boss.
Start organizing a crew. We're gonna bury those settlers.
Will do. And which gang you want to join you on the job?
Let's do this later.
Fine by me.
Hey, Shank.
Look who it is. Got something for me?
Looking to run a job?
Yeah.
It's time we took over another settlement.
And
I'll run them off their land myself.
Sounds like a plan. And
The operators.
Sounds good. So, where do you want to hit? You all right, boss? You gonna give me something? Want to pick some other target? Or another job?
Let's do this later.
Your call.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
They went to great trouble to defend this place. Still within acceptable parameters. We may not be alone.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole!
Combat.
What the fuck was that? Shit's got ambush all over.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
I don't know. Jump into shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. You gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy.
To reel them in.
can result in a variety of injuries.
Again,
I have survived the hostilities.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
You've crossed the line, General. There are some things I can't forgive. I thought I knew you. I trusted you. And then you joined up with the scum that prey on the Commonwealth.
I've left our settlements alone.
You really think that matters? We're supposed to be driving the raiders out of the Commonwealth, not inviting them in. Don't think that the Minutemen will stand by and let you bring even more misery to the Commonwealth. If that means shooting at you and your new friends, so be it. But that's in your hands. You can still turn back and try to actually make the Commonwealth a better place.
Is there anything I can do to make this right between us?
No, not after this. For the Commonwealth's sake, I hope you change your mind and come back to being the general we hoped for. I'll follow your orders as a loyal Minuteman. But our friendship is over. I can never trust you like that again.
Hi.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Hey, boss. Just one more outpost to claim. You want me to set up that job, you just say. So, what do you need?
I'm interested in running a job.
Yeah.
I want to claim another outpost for our gangs.
And did you want to talk this...
I'll go have a word with...
South? And which crew should...
The operators.
Sounds good. So... Believe that spot's one of yours, boss. Still want to proceed?
Don't you ever question me.
Of course not, boss. So, standard runoff job. You can scare the hell out of them, or try to buy them off. Whatever you need to do to get them off their land. Any toys the operators gave you ought to make things easier. Claiming additional outposts within range of the target will also help make convincing them go better. But that's more big picture. Something to consider as you plan out future conquests. But ultimately, it's up to you, boss. Good luck.
Hey.
Hey. Something I can do for you?
Actually, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, you.
What? What was... Whew. Can I help you?
There's a gang of raiders coming for this place. Mine. But if you leave right now, I promise you, we won't have any problems.
You want this place? Listen, not trying to piss you off here, but... I'm not sure that's gonna work. This is home.
Well, I'm gonna make this easy for you. Take these caps and go.
Caps? For this? Yeah, fine. I guess it's all yours.
You, get going. You, keep walking. You, get out of here. You, get out of here.
Sweet.